All right, so now what we see in front of us is the animal cell. So let's take a tour. Again, there's the cytoplasm. As mentioned earlier, this is a jelly-like substance in the cell. It is a site for all chemical reactions within the cell.
Okay, let's start. Fractional distillation is used to separate more than one solute from a solution. In this example, we're going to take a mixture of ethanol and propanol and heat it using an electric heater. Okay, suppose you don't have an...